Factsverse presents 10 Strongest Kids in the World. Number 1. Giuliano and Claudia Stroh. Of the 10 strongest kids in the world, these boys are two of the strongest. They have so much strength and ability that they can perform what most adult bodybuilders would have trouble replicating. Recently, Giuliano made headlines when he posted a video of himself performing a 90-degree push-up. As if that weren't impressive enough, he's even performed a human flag for over a minute and a half. To be more impressive, he finished with 31 human flag pull-ups. His younger brother, Claudio, is following in his older brother's footsteps, and he's posted videos online performing vertical push-ups and human flags with great ease. Number 2. Richard Sandrak. Richard may be 23 years old now, but when he was a child, he made headlines due to his strength and muscles. He was born in the Ukraine, and he started exercising when he was just 2 years old. By the time he was 6, he was able to bench press 180 pounds. Throughout his entire childhood, his daily workout routine consisted of 600 push-ups and 300 squats, which helped him to maintain his form. What's even more impressive is that growing up, he's had less than 1% body fat. Number 3. Yang Jianlong. At just 7 years old, Yang Jianlong could easily be considered one of the strongest kids in the world. He lives in China, and he was very large for a child his age, weighing in at 110 pounds. He also possesses a strength that's very unusual for a child his age. Not only is he able to carry his 200-pound father on his shoulders, he can also lift and carry 220-pound bags of cement as well. He also posted a video of himself pulling a car with ease. The car was his family's minivan, which might come in handy someday. If they ever break down on the side of the road, they won't need to wait for a tow truck. Number 4. Mariana Naumova. Mariana has proven time and again that it's not just boys who can be strong and that girls are just as strong. She was born in Russia, and currently she holds the title of being the strongest teenage girl in the world. She's a 16-year-old student who gets good grades, and she wins competitions every time she competes. When she was 15, she participated in the Arnold Classic competition, which was named after Arnold Schwarzenegger. During the competition, she bench-pressed 331 pounds. That's more than most adult men can lift. Number 5. C.J. Center. Considering that a third of the children in the United States today are obese, this boy is surely a standout. He's known as the Workout Kid, and he's been exercising and getting in shape since he was just 5 years old. When he was 10 years old, he rose to fame when he released a DVD for kids who wanted to get in shape while having fun. His workout routine is very effective, and it is a more child-friendly version of typical workouts that you see from adults who release workout videos. CJ has a complete six-pack, and he always demonstrates his strength for the world to see. Number 6. Jake Schellenschlager. Jake started his journey of becoming a powerlifter when he was just 12 years old. Today, he's 15 years old, and he's considered to be one of the strongest kids in the world. When he was 14, he competed in a competition in Pennsylvania. At the time, he weighed only 119 pounds, but he was able to squat 225 pounds and bench press 205 pounds. While these things are impressive, he showed his real strength during the deadlift competition. During the competition, he lifted 300 pounds, twice his body weight, and he broke a record for his age and weight class. Number 7. Naomi Kooten. Naomi is another girl that proves that girls can be just as strong as boys. She's only 13 years old, and she's already stronger than every boy in her class. When she was 10 years old, she was able to squat 215 pounds, which is more than twice her weight. She even broke a record that was held by somebody who was 4 times older than she was. 2 years later, in 2013, she caught everybody's attention when she was able to squat 231 pounds and deadlift 249 pounds. Because of her amazing strength, her parents call her Supergirl. Number 8. Varvara Agyulova. Varvara is the daughter of circus performers, and she's been listed in the Guinness Book of World Records and has been referred to as the strongest girl in the world. When she was just 4 years old, she started lifting weights. By the time she was 10, she set a Guinness record for lifting 220 pounds. 4 years later, she beat her own record and lifted 600 pounds. What makes her so unique is that she doesn't have the large muscles that you would expect to see in somebody so strong. Experts believe that she possesses a special gene that was passed on by relatives who are also amazingly strong. Number 9. Eli Etherton. Eli is a boy from Tennessee who has competed in plenty of bodybuilding competitions. At just 9 years old, he's able to bench press 230 pounds. He can squat 180 pounds. He's not broken any world records yet, but he's still young, and you can expect to see a lot out of this boy in the future. Number 10. CJ Cummings. CJ is a young boy from South Carolina. When he was just 14 years old, he was able to lift over 220 pounds. When he was 15 years old, he broke the clean life record and the jerk lift record when he lifted an astonishing 385 pounds. Unfortunately, the competition wasn't a worldwide competition, so he didn't receive an official title. Today, he's a high school sophomore, and weightlifting is still a huge part of his life. Subscribe for more!